My project is web development with speech recognition. It's a proof of concept web development tool that enables people with disabilities or injuries to make a website without having to type. I had a couple of sort of inspirations. So I did a placement year and they started to use like Alexa and Google Home to integrate some of the services that they offered. So I thought at that stage I wanted to do something with speech control. Initially, it's just planning. I'd make some sketches of how the program should look and what steps I would need to be able to go through on the program, identifying the requirements, and then it was just straight into sort of coding and just building it with JavaScript. Obstacle one, it was a new framework, so a new way of coding that I hadn't done yet. Another thing was speech recognition is very, even really accurate, it still makes mistakes a lot, so I had to account for that in the project. I only had time to test it with myself. As it's a proof of concept, I just tried to get sort of as much done based on my own voice. The course has quite a good variety of subjects covered. We do some graphic design and a lot of coding, but it covers a lot of different areas of coding as well. So that helped me sort of know where I want to specialize.